the three watches I'll be taking on vacation this weekend.